They call me the Wild Rose. But my name was Eliza Day. Why they call me it, I do not know. For my name was Eliza Day.
From the first day I saw her, I knew she was the one. She stared in my eyes and smiled, for her lips were the color of the roses that grew down the river, all bloody and wild.
When he knocked on my door and entered the room, my trembling subsided in his sure embrace. He would be my first man, and with a careful hand he wiped out the tears that ran down my face.
They call me the Wild Rose.
But my name was Eliza Day. Why they call me it, I do not know. For my name was Eliza Day.
On the second day, I brought her a flower. She was more beautiful than any woman I've seen. I said, do you know where the wild roses grow, so sweet and scarlet and free?
On the second day he came with a single red rose. He said, give me your loss and your sorrow. I nodded my head as I lay on the bed. If I show you the roses, will you follow?
They call me the Wild Rose.
But my name was Eliza Day.
Why they call me it, I do not know.
For my name was Eliza Day. On the third day he took me to the river. He showed me the roses and we kissed. And the last thing I heard was a muttered word as he knelt above me with a rock in his fist.
On the last day I took her where the wild roses grow. She lay on the bank, the wind light as a thief, and I kissed her goodbye, said all beauty must die, and I leaned down and planted a rose between her teeth.
They call me the Wild Rose. But my name was Eliza Day. Why they call me it, I do not know. My name was Eliza Day. My name was Eliza Day.